Now I'm going to show you how to import a video into the timeline. So I've just added a video and I don't need too much of it. Just use this slider here to zoom in and out. So I'm just going to trim that video down to exactly 3 seconds. And then what I need to do here is trim this for 3 seconds. So it was on 8:09, so I need 8:07:06:05:09. And that's now directly synced up. So we can always check it's in sync by just previewing.
I've already recorded one video, and this will be the second video that will be appearing in the timeline.
So now I've shown you how to add images and video into your timeline.